If I have to start all the way from the beginning, okay.
That looks like acid. Definitely not going in there.
I can't see him, damn it. What the fuck? How did I switch guns? I swear, man. So I have a sniper, guys. Well, at least it was given to me. Shit. Oh, I didn't pick up the body. Well, that's what I get. Cause I was in a rush. Hurry up. Shit. Hold on. Like, I'm trying to move to the side and I can't. Just don't throw it over there, past. I thought it was crouching. Oh my god, I thought I got stuck somewhere. And I was sinking. Because it sure did look like I was sinking. Oh, I know y'all heard that rocket launcher. I didn't realize there was a third guy. Fourth guy.
That nice mine.
Fuck.
Same door as last time.
Please let this be the damn dagger. Just let me get a key. That's all I'm asking for. Ooh. That's not something you want to open a door and see.
Open sesame.
What is it?
Bridge is toast. Gotta be another way.
I mean, I see the way, but...
Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO.
You're not rising, are you? Okay. Shit, it's hurting me. Well, I'll never see you again, whatever you are. Probably a poker chip anyways. Or a rare dagger, whatever.
I bet no one's seen this for hundreds of years.
Don't do that, jeez. I don't even think I can loot that, right? Oh, I can.
This guy was really, really crazy.
There was a third one. Where'd it go? Whatever.
Fuck.
Full on everything. Oh.
There you are. All
right. Oh. Oh my God. Oh my god, that's new. I almost died too. I was like, what? Well, Buck, usually you're out here.
You're not here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Leave me in my place.
Before I go, how far is that tower? Yep, we're meeting at your place. Your place. I was gonna get the tower, but man. Let me fast travel. The one time Buck isn't there. You better have Keith with you. I mean. I'm not even here yet. Unhappy reunion. Well, sorry, Keith. Where are you? Like up the hill? What's going on? Seriously, how the hell did I get up there? What the hell? Where am I? I'm in a slut house. Mm-hmm. Wait, what is this? This isn't what I thought it was. Oh, no, 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 no. I just want this. Oh my god. Keith, I'm just gonna save you and start selling everything. Ooh, I definitely hope there's I can sell stuff in here. Just because I don't like you. Oh, I don't think that car runs anyways. Oh, it doesn't. Well, you got a new one.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style.
This is a trap, isn't
it?
Can you
imagine getting shivved by this?
Keith, you are here!
Keith.
Dude, are you alright?
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore.
Holy crap. They've been torching the dude.
Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
We're leaving, dude.
I'm getting you out, okay? Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know? Proper. Like a man should.
Leave, you fuck.
No, 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 actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are.
Are you raping
I'll
Keith?
If you like. I like my meat rare.
What is going on? Well, either way, I still died.
He's some fucked up poor for that.
Oh! I fight dirty as fuck!
I've got you. Jason? Sure, he's dead.
He's dead, dude. Come on.
Okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
Oh, he is gonna be traumatized forever.
Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
That's fine, dude.
Old as fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. I can.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back.
Man, you had him
more.
The worst.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry.
What?
He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Are you serious?
Hey.
Not Riley.
Man. What happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
Oh my god.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. You didn't hear that.
Jason, what's wrong?
I gotta go.
Riley's dead.
Stop making this about us.
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. Be here if you need me.
That is some horrible news to hear. Now you throw it.